Jacob's dead, and I hear
they
we
are
to thank
in
that.
There for 4 minutes. What in the hell did I hit? Okay.
Hey, wonder if I should.
Oh, the fuck! A Wolverine!
Damn it!
I don't want to die.
Well,
we'll run!
Okay.
Damn it!
It is really late.
I got attacked by Wolverine.
Wolverine.
Yeah, I'm playing Far Cry 5.
Oh, by a Wolverine. Okay. I thought you meant like the Wolverine.
Yes, the X-Men are appeared on Far Cry 5.
Stupid fucking Wolverines!
Took over a. Like chilling in your system.
Oh shit. We'll get it out of my system.
Okay.
I'm kidding. You can leave it there if you want.
Make like an amoeba and split.
Who's talking shit again? Who the fuck are you guys?
Right?
Yeah, these motherfuckers. I'm gonna go suck a dick. You move the amoeba. See? She already knows the lyrics.
She already knows the lyrics. You are...
Holy crap, Wendy.
Holy crap. Holy
Jacob's
crap.
Jacob's a fucking psycho. He doesn't just capture you, he scrambles your brains.
No, here. Okay. Rowan, funny the first time, not funny a bunch of other times.
Moderation. You're not gonna eat all. I really like this gun.
Are you playing Far Cry 5 or 3?
5. I might still haven't beaten it. I still have, what's her name? The second to last zone. Oh wait, the last zone before you go up against, what's his face?
Thank you.
Oh my god. It's Link, oh my god. You have singing that can improve
this
your
time.
This is
Adelaide at the
that?
Marina, honey.
Then, yeah, your singing's terrible. You want me to answer like that?
Damn, just got told.
I tried to give him to him nice, and he was like, it's either yes or no, and I'm like, then you're terrible. Like, I don't.
Didn't want to accept it.
Like. Rowan, you will always sound like Majesty. Even when you scream. What? Okay, get in bed.
What did you say?
I said she will always sound like Majesty and Beauty. And then, and she's like, huh? And I was like, what? Good night, baby girl. I love you.
Aww. Eh.
Yeah,
too much cuteness in one AO.
Yes, Nate, they have nothing now.
Jeez, they are fucked.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks like a little. It looks like a sad dragon mouth. Mm-hmm. And now that I have the gun, I'm gonna go ahead and turn these into star bears. Because I need four more.
It's really not that impressive. If I catch a few, in my opinion, there are far better fish to catch than trout. But
what, Dylan? Cool.
Opinions to actually matter, I'd have to explain to you why I know, beyond a shadow of a doubt, that the external world beyond my own brain actually exists at all. Otherwise, having strong feelings about anything's kind of pointless, ain't it?
Nope. It's done.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Rivalry.
I'm just thankful the snakes don't chase you.
Oh, in your game.
Snake, oh snake, oh, it's a snake. What's up?
You okay?
You drinking water?
Where's the binos?
Love you, Jim.
Where's the binos?
They're over there.
In your butt.
No.
They're right next to the cure for blindness.
You noticed that was actually in his stash, right?
The cure for blindness?
Yeah, when you go back to see, when you see Deadpool 2, when he go grabs the cocaine, there's a bag in there that's labeled cure for blindness.
That's like an instant.
What did you do? Nate. Mine looks like a weird dragon slug eating, clutching an egg. I'm seeing weird shapes in the clouds.
Yeah, you are. You can get a little eye on it, you.
Yep.
And get a little butthole in that.
Yeah, I do. In a little butthole.
Why do they have sniper icons on RPGs?
What? Steamrolled this time, I'm gonna be amazed.
You probably still will.
When somebody walks all over you. You ever see a steamroller before, Alan? Yeah, basically when somebody just plows right over your entire existence.
If there's pay easy cut, I'm your butcher. Keep it quiet.
Okay, so I need Voidborn in order to get Colossus Project. Is that right?
I think so. You can look it up here.
Thank you, Bob. Pick no one because I hate that game. Who would you pick from Call of Duty? No one. They're all dingus doofbats.
And... another one. Where they at? Oh, there they go. Okay.
Oh, yeah!
They're in the open, right?
Huh?
They may have, like, splintered out in the open. The guys in the open.
Already? What the fuck? She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and
yeah.
I'll be goddamned if those fuckers are gonna take it from me.
Thing.
I won that bird in my divorce fair
constantly
and square.
Breaking and unbreaking.
Walking
and
a reptile dysfunction and took her, painted her that awful shade of Peggy Mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot.
I hate
you.
Should
be easy to spot
him.
The only other birds around the area are flown by women.
I feel like
we all used to fly together on weekends, but our friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. I'm just gonna
murder you.
I got no problem if you
sick and tired
accidentally
of you,
shoot them in their
like,
disloyal
constantly
faces.
Doing this.
How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Heard a rumor that there's a cougar roaming the forest near Mabel's taxidermy.
Isn't quite
didn't surprise me if that crazy old lady had trained it to hunt Peggy's.
I've got a job for any fisherman who got time. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
How this whole game mad dash to make sure that you're headed towards something that you had no earthly idea was there to begin with. Gotta make sure that you get to home with as much shit as possible so you live. Like, in order to be that kind of guys are probably not gonna like me.
Probably? I think they already don't.
Well, no, the ones on the right. Where are you going? There's a survey this, and also survey this.
Basically just said I have bugs, and I'm like, you're insulting a robot. I don't understand.
I don't understand what's going on here. I'll be happy to kill you though, is that what you're asking?
Tell you about color spray, Nate, how I set it up?
Mm-hmm.
Every time I fire it off, I'll play Neon Cat?
Yes.
I don't know what happened. I think the ship exploded. I just walked outside, I heard.
Go to a motorcycle school tomorrow.
back to bed.
Somewhere.
I made it to beyond the stars. Yeah. What kind of shenanigans I can get myself into up here.
Offer trade deal. I want to...
Damn it!
Oh, there's a lot of shit in this system.
What do you mean?
Are you able to click on it? Where I'm at?
I'm able to... vessels and construction ships. Oh, Nate, I'm able to. I can use the black hole to get out there.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? Yeah. Or I just use the gate to get out there.
You researched it.
Yeah.
Use the gate, and the gate will get you out there. Why?
You might want to, like, claim it and then close it off.
That's what I'm going to do. I gotta claim everything. That's why that construction ship's going to be heading out there soon, too. And then I'll build a big-ass fucking space station out there.
Yeah.
You know, I'm not just a hot piece of ass. I can also fix helicopters.
Can't grow nothing without seeds.
Oh, did you guys open your borders to me? Thank you.
they were gonna kill me. Thank you so much.
Thanks for saving my ass.
Please don't. Folks need me.
You'd think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment.
You're one of them, aren't you?
You'd think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment out at Howling Cave, and they're using it to trap wolves.
So long.
Hello? Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello?
Don't take any of Faith's words as gospel. Listen, there are stories about a group of cougars who take people to Raptor Peak. Word is you're supposed to meet them at the lookout tower.
I'm praying for you.
If I hear one more of those fucking preachers, I'm gonna kill myself.
You know what I just realized? That I'm gonna have to get a rig for my son. And password protect a lot of naughty sites.
What?
Yeah. The Peggy's have been using the fog to their advantage.
Cool.
Just keeping the sieves down.
Yep, pretty much.
I'm locked and loaded.
Oh yeah, Grace is shit.
Miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you.
Attraction.
She's just like that little grubbin' whore at the marina.
You don't want to be part of me.
She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
You don't know what I'm capable of.
Wind's decent.
I don't
blah, blah,
like
blah, blah.
Now I have peaches.
The shit some of these characters say is freaking too much.
Our shit is tight.
Eden's Gate has full control of the roads near the Henbane River.
Fucking hell!
They own this place.
You're lucky you got me.
Well, there's a war that started? I missed that.
Cats always bite.
War that started,
I don't trust that thing.
It looks like there's a couple of places that... Like he got split up or something. How are you doing up here? What's going on?
I heard of combat mascots.
Hold on.
You got lots of stuff up here?
Oh, there's tons of... Oh. Shit up here.
Change of position.
I'm just waiting to find like the wrong thing and it just starts the fucking end game.
That could have been worse.
Treat.
Name's a killing machine, Peaches.
Ah.
of joining the forces?
The army? Nah. God damn, that was fun.
Search the property! I want that murdering cougar dead! That crazy lady's hiding it somewhere!
Give it to you pronounced like that. That's just weird. I said I can't give it to you pronounced it like that. That's just weird.
Really? He just swipes at me. I'm retiring.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Talon, Nate, Talon pronounced. He goes, can I have some juicy? I was like, I cannot give it to you if you pronounce it like that.
I
damn
hope
fucking
you're
juicies.
Happy. You have me so worried, you little shit.
I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights.
You know the rule, though.
But you proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat?
What?
I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days.
You know the rule, though. You have to come in here if you want to drink
it. Off you go. We're done here.
I just got the cougar.
Peaches is one angry beast, but I think I'd rather deal with her than Mabel. I ain't much of a cat person.
Jose?
But she's got a taste for piggy blood,
yep.
And they ain't gonna see her coming until it's way too late.
Awesome. Oh, that's a goddamn cougar.
What?
No, I'm just thinking of,
I've stuffed and mallard just about every species of animal in this region.
And
you're
like, that's a goddamn cougar.
I'm doing this bullshit. Suffering is a
welcome to the forest.
So that one empire made it up there too. But when I closed my borders to them, it kicked them out.
Nice. You're like, hey, this is my fight.
Get the fuck out of here.
I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds.
Yeah, I'm always building.
Well,
little by little.
Let me tell you a different story. A true story.
Kind of go, another five Corvettes.
There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone.
you.
Mama wants me to ask if you're smart.
She wanted to die.
If what?
If you're smart.
Smarter than he is.
Oh, damn. He said then spelt it.
And then she met the father.
I don't think you did that correctly. I don't think you did that quite right.
He gave her hope. And confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was.
I know the joke is supposed to be
the young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given.
There's a word you end with in the first sentence, and then he asked you to spell that word.
Oh, he said, are you smart? Then spell it. Like the way you say it?
Yeah. Because it's supposed to be S-M-A-R-T instead of I-T.
Yeah.
One day, the father brought her here.
M-A-S-R-T. I mean, M-A-S.
He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. Father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left.
Smoking car.
The father kept his word.
Screaming at the top of their lungs.
The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Oh.
You must have faith. Let go.
Okay, so, yep, that one and...
I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
You died. You must show faith and jump.
Different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Probably grubs.
Up on that wall!
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Run for it!
We gonna do something about that.
your back! They're coming up the west side! They got a fuel truck incoming! Take it out!
223 energy and 282.
Stop that truck! It's headed for the gate!
I've also got plenty more room to spread around. Whereas
Rogers, there's an arc welder somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Now you're with me.
Sort of. I mean,
let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells.
Nope.
Do it. Yeah. Now hop to. Ain't got much time.
Inner circle.
No problems.
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know,
yeah, that's why
I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. Plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Howdy, miss.
I'm not sure how much longer we can hold out here.
My family's counting on me.
We're out of our league here with weapons.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Wait a sec, Rook. Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. And walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there. Swimming. In a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars... They're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
Sure am glad Sheriff Whitehorse is running the show here.
Nice day today, miss.
You would have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance. Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil.
I didn't realize they had a Assassin's Creed outfit for Fallout or Far Cry.
Didn't.
Nope. I just saw it.
That was a goodbye.
What is wrong with you guys?
Well, I wouldn't worry about it. Considering every fucking game that we've been in, they have murdered us into non-existence.
People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
Smart work at the jail, deputy. Pretty fucking
awesome.
Shit, Nate.
That was against me.
Yep, that was against you. Who? These fuckers?
Something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
Keep your eyes on the bus, I'll do the rest. exist until I'm in the ground.
If Kylie can help me set up a rig for my kid, and what programs to use to do parental control.
Fighting against computers.
Yeah.
The cult has armed patrols everywhere.
Making a move.
Everybody knows King's Hot Springs Hotel is haunted. And now the cult's torturing people there. I hope the ghosts take care of the Peggy's for us.
Ma'am?
Oh, gosh! Switching up my spot!
to the left. Change of position.
So how are you gonna go and talk them all up?
Oh, I'm little by little. They're losing everything.
Damn. Yeah, I just need to take back that system.
Fucking child's play.
Teach me how to purge after this.
Not a good spot.
Sister. Oh, they have a mega structure in this system. Sense me, right? Yeah. Well, that'll be mine soon.
Thanks. Where's my bag? Oh, where is it? Oh, shit. 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 Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group pulled up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know
who
can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
I'm kind of in the middle of something right now. Okay.
If you're against the father, they take you here for a bath. The water here is practically boiling. I've heard of people screaming for hours.
mercenaries.
You're all right. If you can grab the ingredients and bring them to the jail for me, that'd make a big difference. I'm gonna take off as soon as you head out. I'll meet you there.
Yep, they got that 7K fleet discharge.
I've had enough of this shit!
There's fucking no more right there. That's the airstrip. Once everyone gathers, so they're looking
for you got it! Holy shit! Holy shit!
Roger that. Nice and quiet.
I got like the sound of that!
Well, still breathing.
Can't believe you did it. You saved all our lives. Seriously. Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian. But right now, I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering cabs, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison.
You mind if I speed this
can
up
you help
just
me?
A little bit?
No, I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
You know what they do to anyone they think
sorry,
is a sinner
where's
here?
Your 3K fleet going?
They fucking boil
nowhere?
Them alive.
Oh.
Water here is hotter than fuck.
Take people who fight back and drown them in bliss until they're angels.
God damn, that was fun.
Wish I could do more for you.
Rook, you're doing a hell of a job out there. But Faith doesn't like disobedience. We got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen. The toughest the cult has to offer. Be careful out there. The mist's rising. Gonna make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long, well, you could wind up like the Marshal. White horse out.
Uh-oh. They only got two defensive pops there now. Boop.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Come on, piece of shit. That's every time you play a week.
Hey,
I think people would be murdered. Come on.
Thanks,
Jesus Christ!
I see something. Get ready.
Come on, motherfuckers, get up here.
Haven't felt like this since I feel like this.
And I'll take that back, because it's a bitch.
Yes, you got family? Who's looking after you?
There you are, man.
Me, myself, and I.
That's fine. But when this all shakes out, my door's open.
Can there be no route?
Do you see it? The transformative power of faith. The poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful, isn't it?
I'll be back!
Prepare to attack! We need backup! You got it! Watch the trees, we're coming in! They know you're there, Rook. They just called for reinforcements. Watch yourself!
Change of position.
Shit! Piggies are close!
Oh, I don't have a piece yet.
No, they gave it to me.
Oh.
You have a separate deck on them.
That was dark. That was really effing dark.
Oh, it actually gave me a couple of characters there.
It,
the ones that I fucking took over? Yeah, the ones that I fucking took over, they let me keep those.
Oh, okay, well then I'm gonna go back over to my side. I basically took over their planet and then purged it.
Their homeworld?
No. But I will get their homeworld. Because it was like 100% unrest. Okay, cool, I'm gonna murder all of you. I'm gonna purge this entire planet. I don't deal with unrest.
Thanks.
Rook, Sheriff here. I got the word you killed that priestess. Sounds like you even managed to save some of our own. You got the Cougars back here nice and fired up. Hell of a job, Rook.
See you taking it.
Hell of a job.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
What's up?
Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you Rookie. It's no small deed. Outstanding job, Deputy.
Now that I have my actual...
I won't be needing anything now.
Planets and then... Curse.
That's a bit dizzy. So many moves.
Oh, Nate, I never want to be anything other than this.
To help first. When to trust. Find the path.
Hope you drive better than you shoot.
That
was a joke.
Oh, Nate, I was about to
show you the path.
Jess, you got family? Who's looking after you? When this all shakes up, I'm going to be here.
You guys calling it a night?
That was disgusting. Hey, Tim. Take your melatonin now. Here, why don't you take it now so that way you're not. Oh, yeah. Your talent. Buttload of fun, and it's super nasty.
Change your position.
You said butt.
I did say butt. So in the in Stellaris now, on every single star you have to build a star base, which they're not very expensive. They're only 100 credits and some influence. But it's how you stake your claim on stuff, right? Well, Nate's kind of like, he's got his deep territory. I have this huge depth of territory. I'm getting, like, 300 plus, like,
of everything, per year or per month, plus like 700 for research on everything, and I have like 3 fleets of something like 900 something or other, and basically Nathan is watching me go planet or star system to star system, just like he goes, "Boo! It's mine, mine, mine."
Our shit is tight.
I wasn't even trying to start a war either. I was like, I'm gonna just build up and build up and make sure that I'm prepared for the end game. And then they put a war deck on Nate. As soon as they did, I was like, war on you. And then I just started fucking his world up. And then I got one of his planets and it said unrest on the planet. And so I just like purge all. Kill all the aliens.
Time.
I don't have time for your bullshit.
Yeah, dude.
So, yeah, when we get back to that game, I'm gonna end that war by killing that entire.
Not a good spot.
Bogey spotted.
So you're doing, what is her name? Abigail? Her area?
Faith.
Faith, that's right. Isn't her area weird?
Yeah, it's like Blissfield.
I love the music in her area. That's why like I saved her for life. If you notice too, when you first go into safe area, your the hallucinations
change of position
are minimal. Like as soon as you walk
my
up
ex
on
told
her,
me that when Sharky found out the cult went crazy,
she
he started laughing like a sick kid, grabbed a propane tank, then took off running towards his trailer park.
But then when you
I don't
get
even
a little
want
bit
to
further,
know what that freaks up to.
They don't disappear, they actually stay there. Until you
dude,
like shoot
up
it. And then it disappears. Or,
somebody!
Or it's something completely different. Something standing still usually.
Move it! What if I'm back?
What?
I'm about to call it a night here shortly as well.
Yeah, I got to.
Sick shot, sick.
My cousin saw cultists dragging people off the road over by their convent. Everything's going crazy, and they're still forcing people to join, telling them it's for their own good. It's sick.
Good luck to you, got
take care of yourself.
All right, Talon.
Grace, you were in the middle
Talon.
Fucking...
Stopping, please.
Damn!
Just quit.
I'm on the move!
Tomorrow? Please don't wake me up, okay? Ron,
I
don't know where you wake me up, okay? What?
Call the weak!
Shh, can you be...
You picked a good...
In the morning? Sure. Take off your
to you later.
Later, my friend.
Every little bit helps.
Watch my back.
Once Shelby speaks to them, they'll see everything that's
good. He's a Norseman. Go to hell, fuckface!
They were gonna kill me. Thanks.
Where's your father now, huh?
How'd I end up in this mess?
I heard someone calling for help.
Not today, fuckwads.
Nice and easy.
Probably wasting your time.
Life doesn't come from order. Life comes from chaos.
That could have been worse.
And loss and tragedy. We are born into a world of
pain
and our suffering. And after it has had its fill, we are discarded. No one cares about us. No one sees us. Except the Father. No one else loves you. He does.
Change
the position! No one else believes in you.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night. See you next time.